Erie Otters are back on the ice. The OHL team has officially kicked off their training camp. On Monday, the Otters will play their first scrimmage, White versus Navy, at 9 a.m. where two of the Otters' top picks, Matthew Schaefer and Martin Mesiak, will see their first action at Erie Insurance Arena in an Otters jersey. They'll also play a second scrimmage at 4 o'clock, and that one will be open to the public.